dies on the Alpha Doc Mark IV. The dies go in from the back side of the machine. You take out 3 13-millimeter bolts. You do need a 13-millimeter open-end wrench that comes with the machine. You take out those bolts, you put the new die in, and then you put the and replace the bolts and tighten them down.